It's Soulful here, and today we are going to be doing the One Chest Challenge in Solo Battle Royale. I hope it goes good because this is only my second video. I'm gonna only have one chance at this, and if I ruin it, I don't know. I might actually have another go. I haven't played Battle Royale in a long time. So I hope I do good. So, as you guys know, I've just gotten... Oh, I can't open that chest. Wait, let's see what I would have got. Okay, good. I can only use this gun. I can pick up heals and, like shockwaves and, like, all that other stuff. It's just the guns. Okay, I can pick up ammo. I'm probably not even gonna need that ammo. Oh, that first game wasn't good. At least we got 3 kills. Because if we get a shotgun, we'll be rinsing the lobby. But because we just had an Evo Chrome, wasn't that good. Evo Chrome's that good, but like, bruh. You're kidding me. Why do I keep getting ARs? Well, at least it's a better AR than Evo Chrome in my opinion. I spent a lot of gold upgrading this, so this better be a good game. I'm actually gonna be sad. Oh wait, why am I even opening that? That does not count as a chest. I can eat this. Is that a wolf that just phased? For a wolf? I see. This is a real. What am I gonna do? Oh, I wish those mythic wolf call things were still in the game. Because that's not a weapon, and I could have used that. an okay game. We got 4 kills and we came in 11th place. Well, yeah. Bye guys, and I'll see you in my third video. Whoa.